So to start off with, I want you to put your hands on your hips so you can really feel where your weight's going. You're just going to walk from one bum cheek to the other bum cheek. Make sure you keep your head central as you can, so you're really elongating through your trunk. Once you start to got that movement, you've got to put in a reach on the side, your bottom's down. So when you go to the right, your right arm comes up, and when you go to the left, your left arm comes up.